They came in their thousands from all over Italy and flooded the streets of Rome. Disgruntled workers, the unemployed and pensioners united against Mario Monti's tough labor reforms.
We are here right now because young people are the most penalized generation since the Second World War.
Monti should cut his own salary and pay us our pensions.
Among the protesters is Sandro Faraoni. He took up an early retirement package but got stuck in limbo when Prime Minister Monti increased the retirement age. He now says he lives with no pension nor a salary.
I should have retired in 2013, but now with the increase of the pension age, I don't know what will happen to me.
The slogan of this demonstration is the value of work. People here are asking for growth, employment and welfare at a time when none of those are looking optimistic.
Italy's economy contracted by almost 1% since the start of the year, and unemployment is up to more than 10%. Economist Nicola Borri says that Italians have run out of patience.
People had a lot of hope in Monti and they thought that he could give Italy a fast cure. And that's not the case. Italy economy is sinking, the amount of taxes people paid is very, very high, unemployment is rising. And so people are facing a lot of difficulties.
With markets jittery over Italy and Italians tired of his austerity measures, Monti's popularity is now at a record low. The honeymoon between the Prime Minister and thousands of angry workers, now officially over. Claudio Lovanga, Al Jazeera, Rome.